A local dairy farm is closing its doors. Iwig Family Dairy in Tecumseh announced the closing on its Facebook page last week. The family says they have been in the dairy business since the 1930s. In the Facebook post, they say consumers nationwide are drinking less milk from farms like Iwig. The owner says they pasteurize their milk at a low temperature, and he says that kind of milk isn't marketed well to the public.